हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। आई एम कपिल चौहान एंड यू आर वॉचिंग टेक्निकल एकेडमी। सो दिस इज़ आवर लेक्चर नंबर 29 इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेज एंड सर्किट्स। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल बी स्टडिंग अबाउट द टनल डायोड्स। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद द इंट्रोडक्शन टू द टनल डायोड, देन वी विल सी व्हाट आर द वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द टनल डायोड, एंड वी विल सी द वर्किंग ऑफ द टनल डायोड इन केस ऑफ द फॉरवर्ड बायस एज वेल एज इन केस ऑफ द रिवर्स बायस। सो बेसिकली वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद इंट्रोडक्शन टू द टनल डायोड्स। सो टनल डायोड इज ऑल्सो नॉन एज इसाकी डायोड, एंड टनल डायोड इज अ टाइप ऑफ सेमी कंडक्टर डायोड दैट हैज़ इफेक्टिवली निगेटिव रेसिस्टेंस ड्यू टू द क्वांटम मैकेनिकल इफेक्ट दैट इज नॉन एज टनलिंग। सो अबाउट टनलिंग वी विल बी स्टडिंग इन द अपकमिंग स्लाइड्स। एंड द टनल डायोड इज इन्वेंटेड बाई इसाकी इन अगस्त 1957। सो आफ्टर द नेम इसाकी, इट वॉज ऑल्सो नेम्ड एज इसाकी डायोड। टनल डायोड्स हैव अ हैवली डॉप्ड पॉजिटिव टू नेगेटिव पी एन जंक्शन दैट इज अबाउट 10 नैनोमीटर, और वी कैन से दैट 100 एंगस्ट्रम वाइड। सो इट इज़ अ वेरी नैरो विड्थ ऑफ द डिप्लीशन रीजन। दिस इज द सिम्बोलिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द टनल डायोड। यू कैन रिप्रेजेंट द टनल डायोड आइदर बाई दिस सिम्बल और बाई दिस सिम्बल। This is the positive terminal that is P side and it is anode. This is the negative terminal that is cathode. This is N side. So you can connect in this manner if you want to operate the diode in either in forward biasing or in reverse biasing. So this is the practical case of the diode. Practical diode will look like this figure. Now we will see tunnel diodes are usually made from the germanium, or you can say that these are basically made from the germanium, but also they can be made from the gallium arsenide as well as from the silicon materials. Now we will be studying about the working of the tunnel diodes. So if the impurity concentration of the normal p-n junction diode is highly increased, then this diode is formed that is known as tunnel diode. So if the impurity concentration of the p-n junction is increased, then a new diode is formed that is known as tunnel diode. When the impurity concentration in a normal p-n junction diode is increased, the width of the depletion region decreases, extending some extra force to the charge carriers to cross the junction. As we have studied that the impurity concentration is proportional to the width of the depletion region, so as the impurity concentration is increasing, the width of the depletion region is going to decrease. As the depletion region is decreased, there is more chance of the free charge carriers to cross the junction, because they will get the extra force due to the width of the depletion, narrow width of the depletion region. When this concentration is further increased due to the less width of the depletion region and increased energy of the charge carriers, they will penetrate through the potential barrier instead of climbing over it. So they will easily cross the potential barrier or p-n junction due to the extra energy they have got due to the narrow depletion width. So this penetration of the electron holes can be understood as the tunneling effect, or we can simply say that tunneling. And due to this tunneling effect, the diode is named as tunnel diodes. Now you will see the working of the tunnel diodes in case of the forward biased. As the forward voltage is increased, the current increases rapidly, and it increases until a peak point that is called as peak current, and it is denoted by IP, I subscript P. So you can see in this figure, this is the IP, that is the peak current, and the peak point is represented by the point A, and the corresponding voltage to the point A is VP, that is known as peak voltage. So the same thing is given over here in this point number 2. If the voltage is further increased beyond the VP, then the current starts decreasing it It decreases until a point called as valley current, and it is denoted by I subscript B. So in this figure you can see after the point A in this graph, the current is going to suddenly decrease as the voltage is increased beyond the VP. So this region is known as negative resistance region because the current is going to suddenly decrease as the voltage is increasing, and it will decrease up to a certain point, that is point number B, and this point is known as valley point, and the corresponding voltage to the point B is known as valley voltage, and the current is valley current. So the same thing is given in this figure, in this point number. So if the voltage increases further, the current increases as in a normal diode. For the larger values of the forward voltage, the current increases further beyond this. So as the current is start increasing from this valley point, as the voltage is increased beyond the valley voltage, then the again the current is going to sharply increase as it is in the normal PN junction diode. So due to this excellent property of the tunnel diode, there are various application of the tunnel diodes. For example, you can say that for generating of the sinusoidal waves, tunnel diodes are used as a tunnel diode oscillator. Now we will see the working of the tunnel diodes in case of the reverse biasing condition. So if we consider the diode in case of the reverse biased condition, then the diode acts as an excellent conductor. As the reverse voltage increases, the diode acts as in the negative resistance region. So you can see this thing from this figure. This is the reverse characteristic of the tunnel diode. As the reverse voltage is increasing, you can see this is the characteristic of the normal PN junction diode, but this is the characteristic of tunnel diode. The reverse current is going to sharply increase as the current is increasing, as the reverse voltage is increasing. So friends, if you like this video, then you can subscribe to my channel. Okay, thanks for watching.